John Luke, I'm about to start my stream, by the way.
Okay, I'm gonna turn off the music. From car insurance to car loans.
Everybody, welcome to Sand Knife Kill. My name's Nico, and that's John Luke. John Luke's gonna be over there playing Warframe, and I'm gonna be playing Destiny with Jake and Denzer and Kiltrocity, who also goes by Savage sometimes. So right now they're shouting in my ears, but we're just gonna be derping around in PvP, having some fun. I'm still learning Fobbing strategy and sidearm meta, so that's what you guys are gonna see from me. But these guys are also really funny and entertaining, so I'm gonna go ahead and cut to the gameplay. Kiltrocity carried Dens, says Shifu. Friend request received, magma bra. I think I just accepted, yeah. What do you mean, no heavy? Are we doing a private match? Who is the one? Okay.
What?
Mute my stream. Oh, damn it. Shifu. Oh, Lord. Uh-huh, sure. Sure. Magma says, can I join in a little bit? Oh my god. Dude. Okay. Yeah, he's just gonna kick everyone. Whoa, what the hell? Oh, this is skirmish. So I had a viewer ask if they could join. Are we opening this up to the public, or are we just playing with us? I mean, no, not this specific game. Obviously, this is just going to be 1v3. MythX says, why can't we hear everyone in party? I don't know. I don't know why it's doing that. It's, apparently you can't hear the people talking in the party chat. Like, I guess my game audio isn't coming through, But on my OBS, it says it's going through. What do you mean? In the PlayStation settings? Yeah. It is. Like, that's how I can hear you guys. The audio that I hear is literally just earbuds I have connected directly to my TV. Which has to get the sound through the HDMI that's connected to the Elgato. So the Elgato is getting the sound, but... Okay, that didn't really do anything. I shouldn't have to boost your levels either, because your audio looks like it's about as loud as mine. So weird. I'm not really sure how it like broke itself either. I just found your channel 2 days ago, but so far I'm loving it. Like McDonald's. Yo Strems is lat as fuck. Late. It's not fair. Kiltrocity has more nipples than I do. Thanks, Magma. I appreciate it, man. Ah! I know, but I didn't die. Magma, actually, having more than 2 nipples is not uncommon. I mean, obviously, it's the most common number of nipples to have is 2, but it's not statistically unlikely to have more than 2. Who picked up heavy? Not me. No problem, man. I wish I had more, says Magma, bro. Damn it! Ow. Oh. Oh, wait. He's back over here. What? This way. What the hell?
again.
I cry every time. Is that a meme that I'm just not aware of? Left side looks like. Scared the shit out of me. Damn it! Whoa. I don't need to know how much you bake, bro. It's a lot. It's an unreasonable amount. Whoa! No! Oh! Yeah! Got it! Yay! We did it! Is that your clan that you're in? Like, did you create it? Hashtag milk. What? Howard, what's up, man? Nico, stop. It's not... I don't know that I would call it... Mike... Or, I don't know that I would say that I created the clan. Denzer created the clan. But I was one of the original members. So there's that. But yeah, I don't like own it, if that's what you're asking. Lol. I want to get my hand cannon out of the mail. put desktop audio. What? I still can't figure out. Huh? Nothing? What do you mean, like, my audio settings? I didn't change anything. I think yesterday was the first day that anyone mentioned to me that they couldn't hear the gameplay or the party audio. I added a few elements to the stream, but I don't know why adding those would suddenly mute the game audio. And on the, on my OBS, like, it looks like the audio is coming through. And it should be coming through because I can hear it here on my earbuds, which means it's making its way to the TV, which means it has to be going through the Elgato. So I can't really wrap my head around why it's not broadcasting. Unless it's something in my broadcast settings. Or if it's a problem with, No, I don't know. Yeah, I don't really know what's causing it. Oh, wow. Oh god. I wonder if it's the same problem on Twitch. I mean, I would imagine it would be. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. But according to my thing, it's broadcasting that. What?
I think it would be fun if, like, in Mayhem, like, the rate at which all of your abilities, like, spooled up got faster as time went on, instead of just, like, starting out at, like, one constant rate. So that at the beginning of the match, it's not just, like, nothing but supers and grenades, it's still, like, regular PvP, but then by the end of the match, it's, like, just nothing but supers. Frank, what's up, man? Welcome back to the stream. Thank you for tuning in. I think I literally popped my my Fist of Havoc just because I saw three other people pop theirs. There we go. I got one sword kill. I'm wondering if restarting my PS4 would fix it at all, but I mean, I don't know why that would affect anything. See, if I go to that view, no. People can hear it. Take it easy on that Fist of Panic. John Luke, wave hi to the camera.
Hello. Can someone hear me? Hello.
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 Anyone hear me in the chat?
No.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Cousin.
Cousin.
It works. It
works. My cousin. Yeah. Jim's here.
So that works.
My cousin.
Microphone. Yep. You're they can hear me in the chat.
Yep, we can hear you.
Oh yeah.
They can? Oh, okay. Then I've got an idea of what was going wrong. It's hard to describe, but it's something inside the program that you can't actually see. So it's not something I can, like, toggle. I have to change, like, I think, a couple things to make it work. So...
we'll get good scrub.
So, we'll see now. It should still work. It should still work just fine. It has to do with how I set up my keybinds and the system getting confused between scenes, I think.
I wonder if they can hear me now. Hello?
It has to do with how I set up my keybinds.
Hello? We can hear each other. I can hear myself now.
That's sweet. Oh, awesome.
Hi, chat!
If I thought about it long enough, I would arrive at the answer.
Watch Savage get really quiet now. No one wants to hear his voice, just saying.
Yeah, okay, I'll go ahead and mute Savage.
It's alright. I'm just not gonna try anymore.
Oh, what, you were trying?
I went off last game.
Rickin'. Rickin' face.
I went on a fucking 13 kill streak. Just running around meleeing. That's all I did.
What, you did? Oh, did you? Seriously?
I guarantee 20 of my kills were melees.
Oh my god, this one. Oh my god, with the mayhem.
And I'm gonna do it again. Well, if I'm running Radiant skin with the RAM, plus my chest piece gives me solo armor, and I'm running Flame Shield, I'm not gonna die.
I've got no ammo. It gives me one shot in this friggin' stupid ice faggot breaker.
Oh, no!
You're falling behind. You're in the lead.
Fucking douchebag.
Oh. Great.
Yeah, there was a reason why I wasn't pushing out there.
No, what? Oh, I wasn't really paying attention to it. Really. I actually thought I spawned there before. Oh, yeah.
Well,
how the fuck did you get away?
Gains the lead. Heavy ammo available.
Kill him, please. Thank you. Wait. Oh, poop.
Miss Denza with the cleanup.
Boss says no trials. What's a boss thing you're getting in there?
That was so pathetic, Miss Denza. Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
There it is.
Oh yeah!
No, Nick, when you do it, you just sound like you're having really bad sex. Now you sound like
you need, the fucking Aussie accent to get it right. You know what I mean?
Oh yeah, that fucking Aussie accent. Oh yeah.
Ooh,
oh,
double snipe. Those were dirty.
Damn it!
Yep. Hopscotch, really?
Damn it!
This kid
come on,
so
die!
Fucking
there we go.
Yep. Can I get some fucking ammo in this stupid ass frickin' breaker?
Hate the eye breaker.
Ow.
Ah. Seriously, again with that hopscotch?
Wait.
I'm done, bro. This is so bad.
How did I hit myself with that?
So laggy. Then the concrete is not even giving me ammo.
Heavy ammo available.
I'm gonna pick up all of the heavy ammo.
Oh my fucking god! Fucking lag. Oh my god, this guy! What the fuck is going on?
Falling behind.
How the fuck is he doing that?
How the fuck does that dude get away? Oh my god.
That was a really optimistic Nova bomb. It looked really pretty from far away though.
Seriously, I can't pick on that, bro.
I can't fucking do anything in this game, dude. I can't shoot shit, nothing's killing me. I'm fucking dying. This is fucking retarded.
Magma is back, welcome back, Magma. Thank you for tuning back in, man.
Give me a fucking break. Fucking retarded, dude.
Dude, I shot him 8 times.
Fucking what, bro? Get fucked up! That's it. My last draw.
That's a really cool skin he's got for his icebreaker, though.
How long is fucking Arc Blade?
Ow, fuck. No, fuck, Magma says, will the fire team be open later or no? I don't know, not my fire team. Who's lead?
Me.
Do
you mind
sure.
if my viewers play with us?
Okay.
Sweet. Then I think the answer
don't
is
matter,
yes.
Man.
Damn it.
Can't kill him. What's going on?
I'm starting to get the lag now. And counting.
Oh, how? Fuck.
My guns just don't count at all. I just seriously can't kill anything. Like, proper, I just can't kill nothing.
Like, piece of
shit.
I think you'll be able to hop in on me.
Stand tall, Guardian. This battle is lost, but there will be others.
Ah! Yes!
So I just slammed the Blade Dancer, and the Blade Dancer just, like, I don't know. He just went, what was that? And I slammed. And he said, it didn't count because you're lagging. And he said, okay. So then he killed me with his Blade Dancer.
Magma says, give me a second. Alright, can we go to orbit? Actually, I need to go to the tower real quick.
Tune in next week when we will lag even more.
Wait a second. Why did you promote me to lead?
What are you talking about? You left.
Oh. I thought someone promoted me to lead. I was confused.
Yeah, you GG's,
Nico. GG's, bro.
Magma's just joined on me. I'm just going to the tower to get that gun out of the mail, because I want to see how good it is. Looks like Mayo's doing trials?
Mm-hmm.
With boss and... And I'm trying to find out by watching his stream. I can't tell.
Crucible boss, apparently.
No, damn it. Boss and crucible boss. Yeah. And is he appearing offline?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he is appearing offline. That's pretty smart.
What I come here?
Oh, Jake, that Crucible booster just makes me feel so, so warm inside.
Yeah.
Do you have any
tell me more about how your insides feel.
I'm actually gonna take a break. My head is killing me.
Leader. I don't want to be lead.
Savage is going.
Yeah, my head is fucking killing me, dude.
I got hey Savage. The so the third tier on that gun that I got is hammer forged reinforced barrel and rifled barrel.
Wait, hey, where are you?
You are you're not allowed to play with me anymore.
I don't know how I should roll this gun though.
That one you want to run rifle.
Okay.
Oh, I got nice again.
For the sights, I have steady hand, fast draw, and quick draw.
Yeah.
Steady hand.
Steady hand.
Yep, steady hand and rifled. That way you have the
very nice. Hidden hand. Right in front. I would have changed hidden hand for luck, but I like it.
I don't like luck in the chamber.
That's a great sweat gun he has.
That's a sweat gun, definitely.
Yeah, it's definitely a sweat gun, and I hate him for that, and Silver is no longer allowed to play with me.
Hey! Okay. No. We're not doing that. Stop that. Oh, God. Oh. Nick, where'd you go?
Okay, guys. I'll probably be back in a little bit.
Alright.
Yeah.
Okay.
See ya, dude.
See ya.
I need weapons parts. What do you need? Yeah. Get down here. Keep that
thing oiled, Guardian. Nick, are you joining us?
So you said rifled barrel? And Nick. Yes?
Are you joining us?
Yes.
Okay. Are we done in the tower?
Yeah, I am. I just finished.
No.
You guys are in the tower too? Damn it.
Miss Denz? Miss Denz,
no.
Are you done? No?
No.
Oh my god, wife, oh my god.
Hang on, hang on. Uno momento. Okay, I'm done now. Thank you, bye.
You're done now?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Turn it down.
How do you feel wearing a penis on your head? Seriously.
What?
Oh, I feel great, man. A giant long dick on the top of my forehead. It's beautiful.
Not like legit. Like legit dick. It's like a legit like...
Does it have balls?
Roids. That's what it would be. Yeah, you've got two balls on your chest. From your armament.
I don't know. I'm actually just one giant penis.
One giant penis.
I don't even have hands. I have no idea how I play video games.
You've even got a... You got a rubber on one arm as well with the fucking the rib rubber on one arm.
Unable to join. Why, Nick?
Oh my god.
And the slick.
Oh, you joined us. Okay.
Arm.
Well, I'm gonna promote.
Damn that. It.
There you go.
You've got
I'm one giant
one
penis. I actually have no arms to play video games. I actually use both of my small balls.
Did I go too far?
Oh my god.
Oh my god. This
from rubber to jizz, yeah, clearly. Oh my god.
And Nick,
god.
It's not the size of the balls that matter. It's only the dick.
Only the dick.
Only the dick.
Oh my god. This one with the homing. Can we go?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's go.
We gotta wait for Nick.
Cool, now that I'm here, I'm taking all of you to orbit. Let's go.
Hey, guy. Hey, guy. Come on, guy.
There you go. Guys?
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 Hey, where's Jim?
Where's Jim? My cousin Jim. Is he here with Nikai?
Cousin
Nikai.
Are there people that actually sound like that?
Oh, yes.
Yep.
Most of them were crazy.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
We have six people.
How did we end up with Crucible Boss?
Who's Crucible Boss?
No idea! Let's go!
He was doing tries with Mayo.
Well, I'm gonna game mute him real quick. So.
Did you just finish?
I guess so. Let's see.
Did you just say you're gonna game mute him?
Yeah, I'm gonna game mute him.
You're disgusting. Wow.
Oh my
okay,
God.
We're gonna go ahead and launch now.
Pitchroom coming in. He gets in the chat. Hi guys. I broke a nail the other day.
What the fuck?
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Original boss.
Hey boss! Oh wait a second. You're not boss.
He's on my friends list. There you go.
You're not my supervisor.
He's the crucible boss.
Oh my God.
Cruxtable boss. Damn it.
Cruckable.
Sacrable.
Sacrable.
Sacrable. Sacrable. Sacrable.
We are French.
Sacrable. Oh my God.
Are you ever gonna run out of bagels? No. Because I work at the... Oh, no, muffins. Damn it.
Wait, what's going on in my chat? Am I gonna have a run out of
muffins? No, I work at the muffin factory.
Can we do 3v3s after?
I mean, no.
You want 3v3 against us. That doesn't sound good.
What tends to happen is more and more people will start to trickle in once we open this up to, like, viewers and subscribers. So if we do a 3v3, it's probably only gonna be a 3v3 for, like, maybe a game or two.
3 seconds.
Before, like,
1, 2, 3, over.
We end up having a full group of 12 people.
Pretty much.
If you look at my character and look at my cloak, I really wish my cloak was, like, stuck together so I could actually see what that is on my character.
I need to mute Magma because Scott might just be playing in the background. Damn it! I can't pause.
I don't.
Who's streaming?
Nobody. Don't worry about it.
Who's streaming?
Then.
Who's streaming?
He's a streamer.
I'm streaming, man. Check me out. DisneyGamingOut.com. /top5. Like and subscribe. Leave a comment.
Gaming.denser.koala/.
If I get the first snipe, we do 3v3s after this, alright?
Has a bad name!
No, that's not how this works, man.
Magma says, has a bad name! Can you set the limit to 6 so I can join the party? I don't know, it's not my party. So.
And I got first snipe, so.
Everybody in the club game tipsy.
Everybody in the club game.
Oh, this gun's really good. You fucking aim.
Oscar, what are you smelling on my leg? What's up? What do you want? What do you want, Oscar? What do you want? Right? I gave you all the food. There's nothing left.
Of course you did.
Damn it! Why won't you die?
I mean, I didn't give him any food.
Oh, who took my kill? My killer Rooney.
Everybody in the room.
Whoa. I was just there a minute ago.
Enemy captured zone B. Zone C secure. Watch that guy sniping with us with his guns. He's hitting us and he took us out.
He's using a gun?
Yeah. I give up on caring at the moment. This lag is just too ridiculous. I'm just gonna try and snipe Arena.
Enemy captured zone A.
Hammers.
I hate hammers.
That's
hammers.
Our team's hammer.
Damn it. For some reason, I've only got two. Can I get some more on this one? Oh my God.
I haven't died once during this game.
Boss says quietly sitting in orbit all by myself. Oh, well, you can join us after this game, boss, and then we'll just do privates.
No!
Everybody in orbit getting tipsy. Oh yeah.
I don't know what you were going with that, babe, but it was pretty lame. It was pretty lame.
Oh,
just saying.
Yeah, listen here, you're just jealous because you're lagging.
Pretty lame.
Yeah, just him. It's just him lagging. No. Almost, it's actually everybody.
Even though you're in the same house. Yeah,
off
it.
Damn it. It doesn't count.
You ruined it for me. Show me.
Oh, ow!
Jens, I actually have a better connection than you though, because I'm closer to the router.
Whatever.
Let me jelly.
You guys don't have your systems hardwired to the router?
What's hardwire?
Hardwired. Where you take wires. And you connect them. You're in the lead. Your PS4.
I'm actually using my electronic intima balls.
Intima balls?
To your balls.
Well, what about the intima dick?
Yeah, it's a different.
Intima dick?
The balls, just the balls. Holy the balls. Shit, Luna! This Luke dude, holy dooly, bro, you can't. No, no.
Oh. God damn it.
Game's the lead.
Oh,
Luke.
I gained the lead, guys. Just, I gained it.
That was good.
Fuck.
Yeah, I tried.
Work together, die together, Dunder.
Oh my god. Zone C
lost. That trip mine wasn't even hidden, that's the funny thing. Enemy captured zone C. What's even?
Where's
triple down.
Language?
Nice. You're in the lead.
Oh, come on, I almost escaped the blade. Lost the lead. Magma, don't try being like me. You'll never be like me.
Whoa.
You're falling behind.
Oh, shit.
You'll never be on my level, Magma.
You're about to get kicked!
No, I'm joking.
Oh my god, this is so laggy!
Hi, Dan. What are you doing?
This is so friggin' laggy.
How are you doing,
Buzzball? Ooh, there's a bee
over here. Gun.
Oh, Gunslinger died with a melee.
Heavy ammo on the way. Zone B neutralized.
No fear! Okay, some fear.
Hello, bitch!
Nice. Wait, Dance, I got you!
Well, not really.
I got her.
Nice. Damn!
You might want to mute the magma. He's just talking in your stream constantly.
I thought I game muted him. I can't hear him.
Well, if you can't hear him, then full story, bro.
Yeah, I muted him in the fire team, so.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, well, that's just... Thanks very much.
Whoa. Oh my god.
How do you get one-shot body shot with an NLB? That's what I'm trying to figure out.
You probably got hit somewhere else.
Well, you shoot the guard, and the weapon shoots a bullet. At your body,
no, it's
and the
it's
body
having,
then
it's called having really bad connection.
Takes out your intervals and
well, it's a headshot and you're down in one shot.
I don't know. Have you ever gotten shot by a sniper in the chest?
Yes, I have.
bro. I only aim for headshots. Fucking scrub.
I only aim for the tip of the dick.
What the?
That's ever.
I mean, that'll kill somebody too. You actually bleed out, but.
Oh wow, that's great. Oh no!
Bro, seriously, oh my god. And laggy little mole. Wait, maybe it's me.
I'm gonna be Denzer's bodyguard.
Denzer? Or Miss Denzer?
Mr. Denzer.
Alright, so,
Denzer Prime.
That lag, though.
Okay, I punched you twice. Yep, yeah.
I'm still getting some lag. This is ridiculous. I think so. I just shot him in the head.
Man, we'll change all right, the settings then. Well, then,
Hey, babe.
Wow.
Hey, Ms. Dance, you asked me a question. What's up?
The punker.
What's wrong?
I don't know. Don't worry about it. Keep a connection.
God damn. But you and that stupid talking and just stopping.
What?
You know? What?
Did you say something?
Zone A lost.
He mumbled jumbo. That. That. Yeah. Grenade.
Mm. Guys, I can only carry so hard.
Are you carrying right now?
Shaky boy.
Do me a favor, send me some internet.
Send you some internet.
In your ass.
It's called Oala Lad.
I mean, I could try to send you internet. I don't know how well it would work.
Oh, damn it. I was doing so okay.
It just wouldn't work.
You're doing so okay?
What the fuck?
How come
bro, this is fucking retarded.
Because
we're from Australia, mate. All right, we're from down under. Yeah,
down under.
Yeah. Nice, nice. Oh, yeah, yeah. Boy. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah,
yeah,
yeah, yeah. Chicken liver. Yeah.
What? Guys, sound like a
saki saki souvlaki.
Saki saki. On the morsi the souvlaki.
I get this.
That guy's weapons of light.
Yes!
Get them!
I missed the circle thing, but hey, it worked anyways.
Zone B secure.
Jake!
Alright then,
you and me at the top, buddy.
On my map.
Jake and Nico forever! Jake and Jake! Jake and Nico 1,000 times!
That's
Jake and Jake, yeah, no, it's literally just Jake, and then I'm like way back there. Jake!
And Nico! Jake and Nico, oh yeah!
That was a Rick and Morty reference, by the way. Alright, this is fun. This is fun at mid to long range.
This just sucks. Freaking lag.
Zone C lost.
They're taking Charlie! No!
Not Charlie!
I'm gonna cap this point.
Of all spots. Alright, yeah, there we go. I just got the final blow with a post mortem shoulder charge. Fucking awesome.
Alright, so I'm gonna take us to orbit. Can we set the party limit to 8? Because I think Magma and Boss want to join us, and then we'll do private matches if everyone's cool with that.
Well, that depends on many factors.
Bro, like, there was no please. There was no please. There was nothing.
I'm not.
Just, alright, so you do this.
I was saying, can
and then,
we?
And you do that. Bloody Americans. Bloody Americans. America.
America.
Marco. QBZ, thanks for liking the stream, man. I appreciate it.
America.
America.
When you were playing with Voxer and I. Yes.
What's up, Lunith? Welcome back to the stream, man. Thank you for tuning in. Alright, I think. Alright. Boss, if you're in orbit, wherever you are, if you can hear me, join us.
Almost 7,000 points. Oh my god.
I'm hungry again.
Oh, the boss! I know him. I was just playing Charles with him.
If Mayo is looking for a fire team as well, I mean, obviously he's welcome to join.
Mayo?
Invite Mayo in here as well.
He's still online.
Super Mayo boy.
He said he was stopping his stream.
Well, yeah, but I mean, he might still. Oh, he was appearing offline as well, so even if he is here, I can't see him.
We got
Magma. What's good?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Who is Colonel
F? Chill, says Magma. 7.
Invite the fire team.
Magma.
You do need to chill.
I was telling you to chill to be ironic because you're
not
Magma.
Responding. Oh, okay.
Oh, I see the dead now!
Just extends.
Alright, yeah, that seems fair. Alright, let's go!
Big bully. What the fudge?
Magma, no. I did respond to you, by the way. I responded the first time that you asked, but if... I don't know, I guess you didn't hear me.
Yeah, I don't think I was paying attention.
Back up. Nope.
Okay. Thanks, guys.
This is fair. Yeah, alright, we're good, go.
1v6, let's go! To orbit and fix these teams. This is bullshit.
You're bullshit, and you know it. Jake and Nick forever.
Jake and never.
Jake and Jake. Jake and Jake. I need ice. Oh, shit. Hitting the bag.
Chicken dinner. Chicken liver. Chicken liver for chicken dinner.
I've got a bullet and I'm giving it to you.
Oh, no, I hate this one.
Oh my god.
Oh wait, look. It's anomaly. It's anomaly. Of course. It sounds great. And I wonder who chose the map. Oh, Nico did. Oh, what's that gun that Nico uses? Oh, what's it? Shotgun. That's right. I remember this map now.
This whole time, Dens.
Why did you sound like you just lost?
Why is it four people on my team now? What just happened?
My feelings. My parents don't understand me.
Someone clean that up, please. Damn it. Oh, this is a skirmish, by the way, so there are respawns and revives, just in case everyone missed that.
Oh, good to know. Jesus Christ.
Oh my god. Why is there someone using a... Why is he using a necro pen?
Is that Jake?
Because it's my favorite weapon in the world. This is the best weapon in the game!
Did I just get killed by a necrochasm?
Yeah, you did.
No.
You're falling behind.
Like no, Dens.
Like you.
Ooh, calling you garbage, Nick.
What was that? What was that? 1v1 me, bro. 1v1 me, let's go.
I'm so down for 1v1s.
Oh, no!
Damn.
Oh, what? What are you teabagging for?
Dude, at least I'm not getting blown up by Necro Charmin.
He's the boss. You're the Crucible boss. He's the boss.
Oh, wait, I gotta reload.
There
you go.
I hit you.
Yep, you did.
Thanks.
Not enough to kill me. Oh, Denzer!
Miss Denzer, what the hell?
I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry.
I know,
I'm sorry,
right?
Bro.
I,
second time it's happened.
You slid over the top of me.
Yep.
Hey, do not say that to my wife ever again.
Okay, yeah, no worries.
Oh, Dan, it wasn't even 8. Oh my god.
Yeah, your reaction, your relationship needs to stop.
Wait.
Oh,
yep.
Damn it.
Yeah, that's what I think of your
Nico,
fucking relationship.
Nico.
Fucking Dan's taking my missus, bro.
Shouldn't tell him anything.
Taking
your
missus.
Jeez Louise.
We gotta take it there, don't we?
Alright, well, that's what we do.
Dan does.
That's what we do with the Dynamics crew!
Run up! Oh, kill him! Oh no!
Oh no, no.
I would have been laughing if Denzer missed that.
But I didn't, so you're not laughing.
Nah, Denzer gets to laugh.
I know him.
Only Denzer gets to laugh.
Oh, how did that happen? Oh, teabagging me. Really, boss?
Really? Alright, I got you. I'm taking out the last word. You know what? No, universal.
Okay, yeah. Go for it.
You killed me, man. With the worst gun in the game. Let me just equip one of the best guns in the game.
I love Jake's response. That was the best part of it. Jake's response was the
Jake.
Best.
Jake!
Made my day, bruh. Okay, go for it.
What the fuck?
So casual.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Okay, Denz, you know it is good if you're meant to, you know, revive teammates.
Hold on, so why didn't you say get my revive?
Do I need to when it's right in front of you?
It was not in front of me.
What?
It was not in front of me. Get on my level, bruh.
Oh no! Oh, slippery!
Delivery
like a gecko.
Oh, you used the striker, you're so
good. Oh, no! What the hell? Oh, there was two
what
of you.
What was that?
Alright, now let him off the phone for my wife.
My wife? Wow, Miss Dance. Oh, yeah, you gotta. Yeah, I'm surprised you got a kill out of
there. That's just dirty.
Yeah.
Who stands at that 30?
Sorry, but you know, I'm not a good
boss. I just picked you up. Damn it!
Ha ha! I'm still waiting for fucking Denzer just to come around with a shoulder charge.
Nah, man, I'm done with that.
Yeah.
I was like sniping, and I'm like, I know where he is. Fuck it, I'm just gonna try and hit him with a shoulder charge. I just did the rights with my sniper.
Miss Dance, you killed me. Good job.
I'm gonna get your revive, Jake. Damn it!
No.
Only 5 minutes left.
Damn it!
Hey, babe! Hey babe, how about you get my res before you pick out that nice little purple box? Oh man, this one.
No,
I did, actually. That's what I just said to you then. Get my res.
Oh, boss. I saw that. No!
Oh, Denzer, good shot.
Damn it!
So got me. Keep killing the same four people. It doesn't make any sense.
Oh, fuck. Can't be anyone on my team. We're all Titans.
What? Did I just escape that hammer? Oh my god.
Yeah, I don't know how, but good job. And then fucking Denzer over with Icebreaker snipes me in the fucking head.
Yeah, boy.
You're in the lead.
I was just about to hit that headshot.
Oh,
the melee? Why would you not just keep shooting me?
Damn! Really?
Get good, boss.
Damn it!
There's a Jurassic on your fucking team with a friggin' dildo on his head.
Oh, good. That's an enemy grenade. Cool.
I see you teabagging me, Crucible, but you didn't kill me.
Damn it!
You have yet to kill me, actually.
Lost the lead.
Yo, where's my boy JL? Let me see his ass. There's JL.
You're in the lead.
Jean-Luc, say hello!
Hello!
Who is that? Alright, say hello, but don't sound like
me. How you doing, bro? How you doing, bro?
Who am I saying hello to?
Who the fuck was that?
Dance, you're meant to kill Nico, that's why I didn't go
to Nico. Oh my god, Miss Dance.
My phone's controller at your forehead, and the only streamers are gonna see it.
You were saying hello.
Right?
Oh,
what's up,
Ryan? Oh, Denzer!
No friendlies on the field.
Game over.
Such bullshit, Denzer.
What?
You killed us by using a super to end the game.
Yeah. So, what's wrong with that? Did you have your super?
No.
What's the problem? Well then, if you had it, you would have used it. Enough said.
No, I wouldn't have.
Uh-huh.
Oh, that 18 and 13.
Hey, Ball.
What a beast.
0.57. Better luck next time.
I want to do a 1v5. Okay. I'm in a 1v6.
A 1v5.
Oh, okay, cool. We're just going to forget the other guy?
You want to do a 1v6
against
two? Can I do a 1v6
against you guys?
Ever considered a question?
Nah, because then you'll just get wrecked.
That, you're going to get killed, yeah. Dude. Like, really badly.
No.
Yeah. Probably not a good idea.
I'm better than 75% of you guys.
That's...
One sec!
Dan, you alright, honey? Do you need a drink? You alright? Okay.
No, I think he needs to laugh more. Can we go somewhere there, Nick?
Yeah.
Come on, Nick!
I like the screen. It's a great screen because I have the highest score, but...
Oh my goodness.
Crucible Boss, thank you, man. You are being a really good sport. I appreciate it. There's Boss! Jesus!
Boss!
Hey, Boss, I'm better than you.
Well.
Oh my god.
Hello, Batman.
Immediately, just right off the bat.
Jeez.
Hello,
this
Batman.
Kid's out for blood.
Alright. Dend?
Come on, everybody go to the other team.
Which Dend?
Denzer!
I picked the map
though,
it's Burning Shrine.
Don't you ignore me,
Denzer! I picked Burning Shrine 1v6.
Ugh. He's on the phone.
This sounds like an awful idea.
Okay, I need you to do me a favor, Miss Denz.
Come on, everybody,
I can't
go
hear
to
you breaking up.
Okay, I need you to do me a favor.
You make my iron.
Come on, you can do
you
it.
Need me to what?
All
you have
to
do
is
press R1. Come
I need you to tell Denz
to
bite my shiny metal ass.
That's not gonna be as fun as it sounds.
To what?
Bite my shiny metal ass.
Just press
to
R1.
Bite your shiny metal ass. Alright, I'll let him know. He's in the chat,
thank
by
you.
The way. He's probably listening. But he's just on the phone at the moment.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Boss, you sound really, you know, aggravated. Are you okay? Do you need
a
chill
pill?
No, I'm
not aggravated. Nah. See, I need to go kill Denz again so I can teabag him.
I'm doing 1v6 on Burning Shrine. Come on, let's start this 1v6. I'm not kidding. Come on, let's start it. Both of the Denzers, go to the other team.
How's about both of you just shoot the bot? I'm not gonna do this, mate.
Let's not
Mexico.
Do that, because that honestly sounds like a waste of time.
It's not a waste
okay.
of time, because I'm better than 85%
okay.
of you.
Okay.
Oh, it's just gone up! It's gone from 75 up to 85% this week!
Yeah.
So, Crucible Boss, I'm gonna let you
Silver
in on the joke.
Talent.
It doesn't matter how much better you are than... You could be better than, I guess, 97% of the players in Destiny. Because most of the people you're playing with now are in the top 97 to 98%.
Okay, but you guys aren't the 97 to 98%.
No, we're in the top
1%, nigga.
We are better than the 98.
No, you're in the negative 98.
All right, this kid needs to be.
I'm in the top 1%, nigga.
Oh my god.
No, you aren't.
No one's a nigga here, okay? We're all champions, all right? All
we're
right.
gonna do skirmish
okay.
on Tantheon.
You sound like one.
And I'm gonna use a shotgun.
I sound like a nigga. You fucking idiot. So, Crucible hey, Boss, you're a 0.52. You're 1,000k KD. You're an absolute shit player. What else do we have here? Alright, let's look.
Oh, by
put
the way,
shit in
I
perspective,
have to relay a
mate.
Message to you, Den. Just FYI, from Boss. He wants you to bite his metal ass.
Hey.
Oh, thanks, Boss. I'd like that. Thank
Silver
you very much.
Talon, guess what? You make my iron rise.
I saw that comment.
You guys never saw that show, Futurama?
Aspire is forming in my pants.
What the?
I'm
Are you
higher than 100% of the game?
Lunit says tilted.
Better than all of you.
Okay. Wow. How come I don't hear Jake?
He's not talking.
Jake is just watching. He's just listening to it all.
Yeah, probably laughing his ass off.
Yeah, probably.
What?
Hey, are you all Australian?
What? Hi, boss.
I bet you look like a
my wife.
What? I can't hear, boss.
Nah, it's good. Just mute him.
Ryan says I got $5 on the kid.
Bravo. Oh, you know what? Fuck off, Dent. 1v1 me, Dent.
Nah, I don't know, really. Yeah, I'm kind of bored of it.
Mm-hmm. Aren't we playing elimination?
Why aren't we playing elimination?
Dent is scared.
I don't know, because elimination, most of the people spend most of their time dead.
So, no, it's way more fun.
I think she's got net tops.
Is everyone scared to go to the
smoking room? Whoa, okay, Dents. Sure thing.
What are we playing?
Bro, I should have fucking died. What the fuck?
Did you? You got hit with my shotgun.
I should have definitely died.
Like, point blank, like your body was in contact with mine, but you had one.
You know what it was? I think I got health regen. Guardian down. And my lag would have just kicked in and you would have just...
Nigga.
Can we,
okay.
What the fuck is that?
Shot fucking gun.
Stenza, what the fuck were you doing there?
I wasn't paying attention. And that's
yeah,
just
clearly, because you just stopped me from fucking moving.
Really,
listen,
really,
Dent? With a sidearm?
Yeah,
better than me and stop being killed by me then.
Okay.
You decided to
the universal remote coming out now.
Wake up.
Who?
You guys are playing 3v4, so.
Oh, is that what's happening?
Damn it.
I didn't know.
It's so bad. Shotguns, like, even when I was fighting Miss Dent just now, unless it's just the lag, but like, if I have you point blank range and I'm using an exotic shotgun, I feel like that should be a kill.
I just get one shot.
Aw, Dent, you dirty bastard!
Yeah.
I got you,
like,
bro.
Okay, you should have killed me there, bro. You should have killed me. I think it was just lag.
Oh my god.
Alright, Sneeko. I'll get the revive.
That range!
I had to hit you twice.
Yeah, but I mean, I was fucking scooting,
dude. What
the
fudge?
Oh, Rhett. But I thought Crucible Boss said he was pretty good. Or that he was better than everybody else.
Nope.
How many shots you want to take, Jake? Huh?
Oh, my controller. No! Fuck you.
Break your controller, Mr. Dines.
I think it's flat.
It's flat. I can't.
What? What? What the fuck?
Jesus fucking. Dude, what the.
La la la.
That doesn't make any sense.
You did your lag, bro.
Hey, that's not make bubble. Sense, bro.
Oh, rip.
Oh, he got the boo! He got the name.
Dance party in the bubble. Wait, here comes Miss Dent.
Ben's gonna hit
here's
us
Ms.
with
Dent.
A fucking fist of havoc here in a second.
No what?
Thanks,
so. Hi, I'm going now. Fucking Necrocabin. Jake! Really? Yeah. Alright, every time I change guns, my gameplay is different and I don't like it.
I thought I would've got you, Dent.
You cunt.
Oh, whoa, what the hell?
Whoa!
That came out of nowhere.
Wow.
Oh, rip.
hang around us long enough, it's not gonna feel that weird.
It's just weird hearing it from a, you know.
Oh, damn it! Garden.
Hey, good job on
really missed it!
Yep, I had to get two of you, so I got to.
There are things that are easier.
Jake.
Oh my god.
Jake, that was a full mag. Thank you.
You guys are actually doing pretty well. Like, your score's pretty competitive for fighting for V1. Jake, I got your revive.
Oh, we've been competitive? I didn't realize. Oh, yeah.
Really? A Nova Bomb? On one person.
What the fuck is that? I've got lag, man.
Thanks, Jake.
My lag.
Hi, Nico.
What up, buddy?
Aww.
Oh, sorry. I saw that they picked up the other heavy, and so I panicked.
Really, bro? Fucking teabagging me?
Aw, Nico, he's right in front of you.
I can't play.
And God knows.
Says the guy who killed me with a sidearm with a... What was it? Oh, I don't know. Oh, run, buddy! Run away! Fucking faggot.
You're calling a kid a faggot. That's...
You're welcome, Nico. Oh.
Come on! Damn it!
Hey, we're all faggots. So, okay? We're all equal and we're all faggots.
Cool story,
oh, Miss Dent.
We don't need to have like these serious conversations. Come on.
Oh my God! You're both stabbing that column. Jesus.
I mean, you would have been impressed by that snipe, though, Dent.
Oh, it was good. Yeah, it was really good.
Yeah, I literally just turned and then aimed in and sniped.
Oh, did you? Well, it looked like you were there for a while.
Nah.
Hi, Nico.
What up?
You cunt.
Hi, hi Nico. Yeah.
Ooh. Oh no.
Bubble.
Whoa, what the? God damn it.
Ego got wrecked.
Yeah, I just completely lost my bearings.
Hey, Dan!
A whole mag into that guy?
Oh, Wormwood.
Oh, god damn me, Dan. Get him, Nico!
That's fine.
Job.
Here, let me play with an actual weapon.
Okay, then.
Oh, missed
that. Okay. Oh my god! Fucking faggot.
I was like, Denz is behind that wall, but I'm still getting shot at.
One final push and victory is yours.
Hey, how about you quit teabagging?
Oh, bro, full half mag.
Brain play.
Miss Denz, no! I was already.
Oh, Miss Denz! Yeah. I quickscoped you!
Fuck. No!
I mean, I didn't know it until 2 seconds later because you, like, ran, like, 5 meters and then dropped to the ground, but.
Screw I'll be right back.
Can I join the private match? Yeah, bro, join up.
Who is it?
Press key.
The big bin is live right now.
Oh, yeah.
Sort of.
Invite him in as well if you want. Oh, he's playing Battlefield.
Different map.
Burning Shrine. 1v3. I mean, 1v6.
Oh my god, bro. Get over it.
No, you'll lose. We're not gonna do that. Stop saying that.
Because... See, it's not even the whole, like, I don't want to 1v6 you. And it's not even that I don't want to have to put you through that. It's that it's gonna take a long time. Because we're gonna have to wait for you to respawn over and over and over again. That's the only reason.
Plus, we'd probably absolutely wreck your face, and it'd be just boring. So.
No, you wouldn't, because you suck.
Oh my god.
This kid, I love him. He's great.
We'll do skirmish.
What did he say?
You
cut out.
We'll do 3v4.
Just fucking mute him. Just mute him.
I did.
What map did you choose?
I picked Burning Shrine, but I'm not gonna do fucking 1v6.
Nah,
yeah,
I
he'll
mean,
lose.
He's what, a 0.52 in Crucible. He's got a 18% win streak at all. He's just shit.
And I mean, like, the most entertaining thing that could happen is we go into the 1v6 and then he leaves and then we win fast. Like, that would be
funny.
That's
what's gonna happen, because I'll probably, every time I see him, I'll probably teabag the shit out of him, because I just don't like kids that think they're in that place, so. And I know you can hear me, because I'm still hearing him, so I don't give a fuck.
Benzer has no chill.
Let's go! Oh, I like this match.
Gotta prove my true skill.
Hashtag make magma mod. No, magma. So there are two ways that you become mod. You either have to have been in the studio with me at some point, like on a stream, or you have to be part of Dynamics and be a YouTuber.
Stick together, team.
Ryan says, what is it y'all are doing, Nick? I don't know shit about this game. So we're playing Destiny, if that much wasn't obvious. But we're just doing private matches. This is Skirmish, which is essentially just like, you know, regular, like, kill the other team for points. Except in this particular mode, you can get revives. But all I need is to be in the clan, says Magma. Yeah, not quite. Even if you did join the clan, you would still have to become a YouTuber. And I don't just mean make YouTube videos, I mean like be a YouTuber in the clan, like there's
what are you doing, bro?
I'm waiting on you, Dan! Guardian down. I miss Dan!
What the hell?
Hello. How's it hanging?
Oh, you know, it looks good. I'm on a mission to kill your husband at the moment, so yeah.
Kinda figured you were.
Yeah, I am.
Guardian down. Oh, thank you.
Dense?
What the hell? What the hell? I hit you and I'm like, I'm looking at you going, why isn't he dead? And then I realize I'm dead.
Damn it, Nico, I had that. Guardian
down. I mean, I had it faster than.
Bruh.
What are the requirements? So to be a YouTuber, you first have to become a noobtuber, which has like a bunch of other requirements. Basically, being a noobtuber, the requirements for that are just like really good practices for starting any YouTube channel. Like, make sure you have a graphic for your banner, make sure you have a graphic for your icon. You have to have like an appropriate name, stuff like that.
Jeez, that gun's wrecking, bro.
Yeah.
And then to be a YouTuber, you have to like reach a certain rank in the Discord and have a certain number of videos and be supportive in everybody's streams and stuff like that.
Oh my god, boss. There we go, Presky's going.
One-handed?
Melee, do you like plus 50?
Oh yes, why? Hello. I'm lagging.
Ooh, bubble. Orb.
Oh, wow, I missed so many of those.
Jen is revived here.
I was waiting for the cleanup.
Now I'm getting it.
Oh my god, boss. That's pretty bad.
That's so rude.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I saved it just for her.
I knew it. I fucking knew it.
I fucking forgot about that.
How many kills did you get with that?
Oh, that was gold.
Two?
Two.
Nice.
He got me and you.
You and I.
You know what?
You're lagging, kid.
How did you not kill
me? Bro, you can't even get a sentence together, bro. Fucking fix your internet.
Well, I can't control my internet.
What are the requirements? 6 points.
You can actually buy it.
Don't worry.
6 foot 5 inches or better.
Denzer can't say much about his internet either.
Well, tell me how I can control my internet.
He's alive.
My parents'
Where the f from that? Oh, nah, you went in. Yeah, you went in there.
Explain to
control. You can revive me, Jake. Thank you, Jake.
Welcome.
YouTube it, bro. You'll figure it out. You're a YouTuber, aren't you?
I mean,
Keep running into each other.
No, fuck.
I don't know. I'm just gonna mute him. He's been a fucked up. Sick and tired of hearing his voice.
Oh god. Nico, right behind you. Hey, Nico, teabag him for me.
Yes.
Thank you.
That's the little kids are muted.
Woo!
Did you go over us?
I did. I just kept going.
Oh, rip. He's right outside door.
Oh.
Right, hey, Nico, guys. How about
Why
that relax?
Why are you teabagging me, you little poof? Fuck
Who
off,
is he?
You.
Nope.
Magma.
Who's teabagging?
You're a micro cop.
No. Denzak.
Can I get this revive?
I got him.
You got him?
No.
Why are you calling me a little cop?
I got him.
Oh my god, these guys are playing red. What is this shit?
Oh no!
Bro, I was gay.
I thought I was still in my bubble. It was just the Nova bomb. Gay.
Revive me right into the Nova bomb.
Might need
my that was
bit closer
beautiful.
To the face. Okay. Heavy ammo available. Okay, my bad. 5 minutes remaining.
Babe! Wake up! Fucking hell.
Denz, don't you like my primary?
Well, I don't mind it, bro. I'll use this fucking sidearm, pretty much.
Guardian down. Oh, Denz, really?
There's two guys up the top there. One more, we're gonna nade. One more. Damn it, missed it.
Okay.
Run, Jake.
Nope.
Ooh, I hear hammers.
Cool. Total tactics, Guardian.
We won!
Such combat stirs my blood.
Sorry, Nico.
Stresky needs to join the party. Starfish, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Hi, Lunith. What is that stupid wrench? And how do you change your name color? Oh my god, Ryan, what are you doing?
Oh shit.
Oh god, that was great.
You Denzer! Like you got the top. Same amount of kills as me.
Oh man. Lunith is one of my mods. He's been in the
Ms.
studio before, that's how he got to be mod.
You did great. Miss Denz, I love your KD. It's beautiful. 3.67.
Supposed to be good. Alright. So, Calderon? Can I get a studio invite then? I want my name to be blue. You get a studio invite, you kind of need to already know me, IRL. The other way to get the wrench is to join our Discord and work your way up to the YouTuber role, and then I give you wrench.
Alrighty. What time are your parents coming over, sir?
You look like a cow.
Alright, good chatting to you, bud.
What? Wait, what just happened? What?
Alright, guys, I gotta go for now. I will chat to you all soon.
Where are you going?
I understand.
Parents are here.
Bye bye.
Oh, there's the answer.
I know you and I love you, says Jerry Starfish. But I don't have YouTuber role. You don't, boss?
No, I do. I can fuck it with you.
I was like, you should, I think. Unless you've, like, renounced it, you can choose to not have the YouTuber role, I guess. Bravo team.
Alright guys, I gotta go because my truck apparently died, so I gotta go pick up my wife.
Damn it, that sucks. I'm sorry, Jake.
Yeah.
Good luck, later, man. Have a peace out, buddy. See ya, bro.
Yeah, thanks, man.
Bye, big boy.
I died.
Cool. Awesome. I hope you didn't notice that I actually booted him.
No way! There's no way.
That one.
There's no way, don't shoot me! Oh my god!
What?
What? Am I special?
I gotta record that, hang on.
Stop! Stop!
That was fucking insane!
What the hell?
That was so cool! Alright, this fucking magma faggot sent a fucking axiom bolt at me, and then I threw my nade at its head.
Like 10 seconds
and I actually got the magma bolt, and I just sat there spinning in the air. With my
grenade.
It was fucking amazing. Whoa. Yeah, it was fucking amazing.
That should be in your top 5.
It was crazy. I just saved it.
And in the number one spot.
That was so fucking cool. There's Denza doing some crazy with his nades.
Oh, rip last word.
That's right, me, aka Denza.
Good luck, Nico.
Thanks, buddy.
Where's Presky? I thought Presky was in here.
Presky's in the party.
Hey, man.
Oh, dead to your health.
Yeah, he is.
Maybe I haven't muted.
I think I haven't muted. Talon, you never answered my question.
Nope, I don't have him muted.
I don't have him muted. He's just quiet.
I'm here.
There you are.
I just can't hear him.
He's very quiet, Pommy. He's from South London.
The little boy.
From Manchester.
That's what I was gonna say.
Manchester.
Like,
there we go. Yeah, well, I was just being a dick to get him all hyped up.
On Den. Get him, Nico.
Good trade.
There was two nades on you, bro.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to this one.
Oh, damn it.
Hey, fuckwit. How unfortunate.
God damn it, Presky.
Oh, Kershaw boss left.
Presky's putting in work in mid.
What the hell was that?
What do you mean? Sidearm and then melee.
No, like, it was weird. Like, 1 minute you were, same level as me, then, boom, you, like, disappeared. Like, completely. No, god damn it, Dent! Get the fuck out of here with that!
Sorry, bro.
Alright, I'm coming to kill you now.
This guy's fucking lag switching.
What, why are you laughing? Because he killed me when I was typing in the chat.
Right to the dome.
Oh, what a shot.
Damn, well done. Don't laugh at me, I'm better than you.
Chill!
I love when Magma tells people to chill in chat.
It's pretty ironic, isn't it?
Guardian down. What a big fucking idiot.
Did Magma's revive?
Yo.
Oh, I feel so sick.
That was weird.
Oh, they're all in there. They're all in there, hello!
Do you know who Filthy Frank is?
No. Just no. Good try, though.
Nice, we pinned his golden gun down. Oh, damn it, Dan.
Oh, Dan, you dick.
I knew that was coming. I thought it was gonna happen much earlier, though.
I should have seen it coming. Wait, Miss Dan is still here?
Yeah, she's just AFK. Magma can skip down the killer.
Cuddle.
Give ass, kid.
Cuddle.
Alright, Presky.
This kid's fucking lag switching, bro.
Dude, Magma?
Fuck off. Yeah, 100%.
What?
Heavy great.
Cuddle.
Might have just switched
teams. I just put two whole mags into him with a nade on the wall and he walked away from it.
ammo available. 5 minutes.
Heavy, yes or no?
Hey, you never.
I guess not.
Way answered me if I was a special little boy.
You got him, Nico?
Sort of. Sort of.
I want to see that on TV. I want to see your stream.
Why?
Where's Fresky? I'm a fan, bro.
Why am I sort of a special boy?
Oh, Brit.
That was good.
Is that the answer?
It's auto respawn.
Damn it.
I feel.
Fresky, have you done trials this week at all?
Special little combo right now. Or a pickle.
Fucking cancer, bro. One-sided map. Complete one-sided map. It shouldn't even be in trials.
Oh, hey, I thought we said no heavy.
We did say no heavy. Except this little weasel.
Yeah, he killed me with it.
If it's not, if it's there for a reason, bro. You know what I mean? Like, it's there for a fucking reason.
What, the heavy is there for a reason?
Yeah, it's like it's not there to be picked up, it's still there, like...
Oh, I see. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and... Okay, I'm just gonna boot him. It's unfair to everyone else who's, like, actually been following the rule.
Oh, we got lucky there.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna follow FNAF again.
Yeah. Dude, that kid is so laggy. Habit.
So cute. Who created your clan?
Who created our clan? Denzer, technically, but the founding members, we have three of them here now. Jake was also one of the founding members.
Two of them. Well,
I was including Boss and Jake.
Three of them, is
it? Oh, there we go. Yeah, I was waiting for him to just crumple and die, but he wouldn't go.
Without lag.
Well, I threw my grenade as he shot me, so it was tagging him up pretty good.
What?
Oh, shoulder charge. Thought you don't do it no more, Dan!
What do you mean I do it? Of course I do it.
We had a pretty good run earlier with Mayo and Jen in trials. I'll rip. Gen Legend. Ah. We went 7-1.
Oh, nice.
And we went up against a stacked team with the guy who had a 1.95 KD for the week, and he got wrecked.
Oh my god,
payback.
Boss.
Payback.
Not really. This is just super.
Yep, payback.
Just use your guns, bro. Seriously. If I'm in the air, you should be throwing a nade underneath me. And then just using your gun.
Yeah.
Are you just gonna,
I know, but I wanted to kill you in pursuit.
Oh my god, Denz, you're fucking lag. You survived just long enough to get that stupid fucking super off. God damn it.
Jesus, that is laggy.
How, why does it never work that way in trials, I wonder?
I know, right?
Hey, Nico, I kinda got shot in the head, so if you find my brains, I kinda need them.
No, you don't need those, they're over here.
Well, his ones are, I mean.
What are you trying to say, Dent?
I'm being a dickhead.
Damn it. God damn it. Well, wait, what? Oh, damn it. I thought you hit me with another super. I was like, how the shit?
Guardian down. Defeat is imminent.
Yo, good.
There we go. That's perfect. That was awesome, Nate. No, you did right with that nade. That was really good.
Yeah, I know, but I fucking didn't see Presky pop his Goldie. I would have got him.
Mm.
Or would have got you.
Yo, how many viewers do you need to get?
Okay. Can't shoot through boss, so.
Be patient, Guardian.
If the enemy gets the better of you, how did I deal with final blow? I'm dead.
I don't know, bro.
Oh, I don't know.
Is this like four titans and a warlock?
Yeah.
Three titans, a warlock, and a hunter.
I went positive. Hooray!
And I didn't. Womp womp.
Yo, are we gonna do anything else on here tonight?
Oh my god. I'm not gonna ban Luna. Oh my bad, you're right.
Still does he, yeah, the message retracted. He still retracted his own message.
I was trying to send that.
Alright, here we go. Rumbella.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Rumbella.
No. Rumbella. The video would have to be on Snapchat.
Oh, wow.
What's up? Oh yeah, I should eat that.
It's in the fridge.
Say Nafco, what else are we gonna do tonight? I don't know. I think this might be the last game that I play tonight because I do actually have to go eat those food that's been waiting on me since before I even started the stream.
The enemy is all around you.
God damn it, I got so turned around on that.
You're spinning me right now. Everyone gets real quiet once it's Rumble.
That's because we all go try hard.
Not shooting.
Didn't even hurt.
Oh, I was like, where the? Where did you go? See, why don't I get crowd control?
See that on the
What? What the fuck?
No. It was like, get out of there, man.
Oh, T-Rex!
I saw that.
Got ya.
Way to call it out, though. Oh, T-Rex! Crossfire! Ew,
from behind!
Any other characters?
Dent! He's right in front of you. He threw a nade. He's coming back. He's on me now.
Yeah, behind any him. Other characters?
I did not expect you to get around that fast.
Nah, he garrisoned.
Oh my god, I've gotten fucking three crossfires in a row.
Fucking mouth.
This game is all about crossfires, man, this game mode.
There we go.
What the? No, by all counts, you should be dead.
See, I should have two shots of you, bro, but nothing happened.
Same first two shots on you. Fucking
evil. Silver talent. You should, like, watch your fucking profanity.
What
that,
Magma? God damn it, Dent!
Watch your fucking profanity. Stop fucking cursing all the fucking
time. Oh, bro, I'm behind me.
That's Presky.
Stop fucking cursing me. It's not okay to fucking.
Boss, you can leave that area. Is he gonna have
leave
to
leave one area?
You just did the whole time.
Yeah, because I saw you were downstairs.
Oh, the knife.
Oh, Nico, really?
Yeah, I mean, in Rumble, the chances that I'm going to find people who are close enough together to get a multi-kill with Fist of Havoc are really, really low.
Oh, god damn it.
Press key.
Ah.
What the fuck?
Okay. Huh, that's weird. I just barely missed a few rounds.
Like, my gun stopped pointing, I get
weird.
Does that one guy on comms have headgear? What?
Payback, Nico!
Dog, he's got a million characters. Ryan is my mod and hype man.
Last word. Damn, Nico, what gun are you using?
Strategy. Wait for it. There it is.
You asshole.
I figured you were hard scoped if you didn't see me, like, running up on you.
No, I was
heavy, not heavy.
On the,
no heavy.
No heavy.
But chill.
5 minutes. You're very disrespectful.
Do you know that Ryan is or I am?
You are.
Well,
disrespect, man. I'm trying to hear your stream, and you're disrespecting me.
I'm not sure that that's true.
Yeah, Zeroes, I was man. Turning up the volume on your stream.
Fuck off,
because I had it all the way off.
I see the health go down to zero and shoot back up.
Drake's promise. Yeah. I don't really care
about
that. I don't
know that was less possible, so I can't use it.
God damn you, Denton, the last word!
Dude, if you get headshots on her, it's pretty much a three shot kill.
The tell your mod to shut the fuck up. He is asking me who the fuck are you.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh,
I see your knight again. I could have sworn I hit that knight.
What?
Oh, just ask him politely.
Just ask him politely. Hey Ryan, chill.
No, you have to say, wait, his name is Ryan?
What the fuck's this kid saying this shit for?
If you're watching on live chat,
I don't think you would understand.
You would understand, because, I mean, it's pretty petty, but...
Shut the fuck up,
nigga. You would understand.
Well, I reckon...
It would make sense. It would make more sense.
That seems to be...
Now you're calling me retarded.
Cool trade, Nico!
Yeah, right. Stop.
Oh, what the?
Who picked up heavy?
Magma.
Yeah.
Fuck this kid off. Get rid of him. Fucking, he's pissing me off.
No, I'm so sorry about it.
Dumb cunt.
What the fuck?
Fuck off.
What?
We said no heavy earlier. For the record. And you
did see us kick Crucible
boss before.
I didn't hear
in the
you,
chat,
man.
Told him to fuck off.
I mean, there was a reason no one else picked up heavy.
Oh, bro.
I didn't fucking hear. Well, I won't pick up heavy.
Don't be discouraged.
That lag though.
There can be only one winner. Come back stronger.
Oh.
So much learning to do.
Why the fuck do you put me in timeout? Well, okay.
Ah, you got timed out by Toxic. I was gonna say, like, Ryan won't ever time out anybody. He'll basically let you get away with almost anything. Man, if Toxic put you in timeout, I gotta stand by that.
Man, he, this dirty starfish guy, he fucking started everything. He said, "Who the fuck are you?" And I told him to
he kind of looks like Clumsy Ninja.
Up, and then,
never mind. I got a better look at his profile pic. He does not look like Clumsy Ninja. Yeah. Alright guys, that's it for me for tonight. I am logging off, but thanks for playing.
Hi, Nico.
Bye,
night.
Nico. Have a good one.
Good night, buddy.
Magma, sorry that ended up that way. Really, I'm sorry. I understand that, like, sometimes chat gets, like, a little heated, and some people get carried away. If you want to play with us next time, you're absolutely welcome to. Getting timed out is not nearly as bad as getting banned, and at least this time you only got timed out at the end of the stream, and not, like, banned or whatever. But, yeah. This kid is lying. What? Who is Magma? Magma's just one of my viewers. Ah, damn. There we go. Magma is just one of my viewers. I just repeated what the other streamer said. Well, in all caps, to someone you don't know in chat, I tend to stick with my mods. There's a reason that they get to be mods. So yeah. And Ryan's apologizing. It's all good, guys. It's just one stream. You guys are welcome to come back, obviously. So yeah, thanks everyone for tuning in tonight. I had a ton of fun. Really glad that I got to play Destiny with Denzer, Boss, and Jake, and Miss Denzer. Denzer and Boss, by the way, are also YouTubers. Their channels are linked in the description of this video if you guys want to check them out. So yeah, I obviously still need to learn the Fabian strategy. I got a really cool hand cannon that I also need to learn. So I need to learn that, the hand cannon, and sidearms. And then I think I'll be good. I'll be happy with just knowing how to use those three things and the striker subclass. But thanks everyone for tuning in tonight. I really appreciate it. I'll see all of you guys tomorrow night, 9 p.m. EST. Good night, everybody.